All right, it's time to get this match going.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
And believe it or not, guys, I'm told there are still hundreds of people out on Clark Avenue hoping to somehow find a way into this sold-out arena. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Look at him move. What acrobatics. Just brings him down with authority there. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's starting to stumble here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He's certainly in a tough spot here, guys, but there's still plenty of time. Plus, it's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
No stopping him. Back between the ropes. He's really putting his athleticism on display here. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least. That hurt.
One.
Back in from the floor.
Two.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. This is what makes him so dangerous. He's on his heels. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up. A well-placed strike. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He gets him with the overhand punch. And he delivers a spirited elbow. Neutralizes him with an elbow. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This could be it. And he lands the slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over. What a slam, Michael.
His signature slam.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Got him good with the underhand. He lands the overhand. What a shot! That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Going to the well again. He delivers another elbow. Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. Oh, no! He delivers another elbow. Hits him with the uppercut. You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He might have it. It's all academic from here.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This is it. And there it is.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
This could be all she wrote. Oh, what a slam!
Planted him.
That might just be the final nail.
And he goes for the pin. One, two. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. We may have discovered his favorite move. His clothesline finds the mark. He wants no part of the outside. And that chop finds its target. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. He's on the defensive now. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
You know, I thought this match was going to be much more tightly contested.
I guess that's not the case, though.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Taking quite a beating here. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken, he probably doesn't even know his own name.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Huge slam right there.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Oh, what a slam! Planted him.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
I think this man means business. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
That lands. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Sickening thud. He slams him down with authority. We just witnessed another one of his specialties, and the referee had absolutely no idea.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Making a statement here with this attack. Looking at it a second time with such authority.
Just when you thought he had nothing left, your whole body hurts after a move like that.
And if he hits this, this one's over. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
This one's over, guys.
That'll readjust your spine.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He has him right where he wants him.
He's close to being done here.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Oh, an vicious assault. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He wants no part of the outside. Now he's working that exploit. His signature slam.
That has got to be it.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's looking at it. Side slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.